In today's video, ituturo ko sa inyo guys kung paano mag-cash in sa GCash via BPI online. Okay guys, so ngayon guys, tuturuan ko guys kung paano kayo mag-cash in sa GCash gamit ang ating BPI online. Okay guys, so keep on watching guys. So guys, bago tayo mag-cash in, okay, punta lang tayo guys sa GCash, okay. Accessin ko lang guys itong GCash app ko. Okay guys, so available balance ko ngayon guys is 188.86 pesos. Okay guys, so ngayon guys, ang plano ko dito guys is magdagdag ako ng 1,000 pesos sa aking GCash. Okay, gamit ang BPI online ko. Okay, magkakashin ako dito ng 1,000 pesos. Okay. Okay guys, so next step guys kung paano mag-cash in sa GCash via BPI online. Click lang natin guys itong cash in. Yan. Okay, dito guys, may nakalink na ako guys na account. Okay? Sa BPI ko. Okay, kung hindi pa kayo nakalink sa account nyo, click nyo lang guys itong BPI nyo at i-enter nyo lang yung username and password nyo para ma-enroll nyo yung BPI nyo dito sa GCash. Okay? Enter nyo lang yung username and password and then after nun guys, ma-enroll na yung BPI online nyo sa GCash. Okay? And once na accepted na yan, ito na ang lalabas guys. Nakalink na yung account ko sa GCash. Okay? Sa aking BPI online. Okay? So, dito guys, click nyo lang guys itong BPI. Okay, click nyo lang guys itong BPI. Okay, so mapapansin nyo guys, dito makikita nyo hinihingi yung amount. Okay? Ngayon guys, enter ko lang guys yung amount. Okay? Worth 1,000 pesos. And then, click nyo lang guys itong next. Okay, dito guys, makita nyo, you're about to cash in 1,000 pesos. Okay, so after nyan guys, click nyo lang guys yung confirm. Okay, and then after nyan guys, may nakalagay dito, BPI will send 6-digit authentication code via SMS to your BPI registered mobile number. Please review before proceeding. Okay, so ngayon guys, makita nyo, nandito na rin yung number ko, yung cell number ko. Dito, ipapadala guys yung aking code. Okay? Okay, bali guys, authentication code to guys na 6-digit code. Okay, dito ipapadala yung code sa ating number. Okay? And then, click nyo lang guys itong send code. Okay, so lalabas guys. Okay. Okay, nakalagay ito, your 6-digit authentication code was sent to BPI by SMS to your BPI registered mobile number. Okay, so hintayin lang natin guys yung aking authentication code. Okay guys. Enter ko lang guys yung aking authentication code. And then, click natin yung submit. Okay? Click submit, guys. Okay, BPI to GCash Cash-In. Okay, guys. So, guys, naka-receive na ako ng text from GCash. Okay? So, nakalagay dito, guys, is BPI GCash Cash-In receive. Okay, your cash-in transaction is being processed. You receive a text message to confirm your transaction. Okay? So, click lang, guys, itong okay, guys. And then, dito guys, may dito guys, you receive 1,000 pesos from BPI account ending, okay? Back ko lang to guys. Okay guys, so napansin nyo, ang available balance ko ngayon is 1,188.86 pesos na. Okay? So, yun lang guys, kung paano mag-transfer or mag-cash in, okay? Okay, sa GCash gamit ang ating BPI online, okay? So guys, kung if you have a questions guys, please let me know. Please like, share, comment and subscribe. and click all notification bell button para updated lahat kayo guys sa mga vlogs ko. Thank you guys and God bless. Stay safe guys and thank you for watching. Bye bye.